My Perfumes Spirit is a fresh, woody, aromatic fragrance inspired by Paco Rabanne's 2021 fragrance release, Phantom. It opens fresh, sweet, animalic, green, aromatic, herbal, grassy, woody, musky, and fruity, with spicy citrus and pineapple being the main fruits I can pick out. It has this whole blue fragrance vibe you'd get from the likes of Bleu de Chanel and Versace's Dylan Blue, but with a super amped up aromatic DNA. When I first tested this, I found it revolting as there was something super pungent in it that smelled like butt crack. It sometimes came off like someone was trying to mask mind-numbing intense body odor with sweet fruity notes, and because of this, I didn't wear this perfume out of the house for like 7 months. This is not a safe blind buy. 7 months later, I'm comfortable wearing this out of the house. About 5 hours into wearing this, it gets soft, sweet, and citrusy with some vetiver, powder, and musk, all of which starts to make the perfume to lean feminine. I prefer this part of the fragrance to the opening. 12 hours later, the fire dry down is a musky floral vanilla with touches of tobacco and patchouli. Based on Aromatic's review of Asdaf's Majd Al Sultan Black Intense, I would say this is a good clone of Paco Rabanne's Phantom. I don't get that sweet, intense, pungent body odor vibe from this Asdaf perfume spray. I'll see you guys in my next video. Ciao.